Man, I really want the F-16.
One eternity later. A few moments later.
Finally, it's mine.
The missile knows where it is at all times. It knows this because it
splash. Splash.
Before the video continues, I just want to thank you all for the recent success on the channel. As I said in my Discord server, by the way, join if you haven't already, I won't be doing a 1000 sub special, but I still will make this thank you. Thank you. Alright. I think y'all deserve some context. Basically, I had just unlocked the new AIM-7M radar-guided missiles, and I expected to make some awesome clips for y'all. But it ended up with me, I don't know, just, see it for yourself, I guess.
Lock off me, what the? Oh god, oh hell no. Oh my god, I'm destroyed. Someone destroyed my plane. Missile out. Missile out. Another MiG-29. Missile out. Alright, seems like I got no kills again. It's just perfect. That missile is coming in hot. Goddamn. That's another missile. That's another missile. That's a missile.
Ah! No! Thank you, I didn't know. So as you might expect, I was pretty mad, and well, I decided to cool off a bit by playing some sim custom battles when this interesting dogfight between me and a MiG-29 happened. Oh, let's go, you son of a bitch, Top Gun person. Alright, so far we've been like going at a high altitude trying to snipe out planes from up there, but I think what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna try to stay close to the ground and then see what happens. Wait, did I just get someone? I got a crit on him with my missile. He should be dead. Come on.
Flash.
Let's go! First kill! Oh shit! Oh shit! By the way, I just want to point out real quick, I didn't actually realize that I killed an AI. I thought it was an actual player, so my excitement was real, and I kinda feel bad for myself now. I just loaded up another battle, and I think this time, this is the time! This is where I'm gonna pop off, like, I don't know, 81 kills in a row. I'm gonna carry this team now. Let's do this. It's so hard, like, differentiating between the enemies, like, the actual enemies and the bots. Like, how the hell do I do this? Because last time, you know, it didn't go that great, so this time I don't really want to kill a bot and then get all excited. That's pretty embarrassing, to be honest. Shit. Don't hit me now. Yeah, that's good. Go over me. Better not hit me. Fuck, missile hitting me? That's not allowed. Oh shit! Oh sh- No! Come on now, come on. Bro, why do I get knocked out on like 6 Gs? What's going on? Since me dying all the time 100% didn't have anything to do with my skill issue. Let's go! First kill! Oh shit! Oh shit! I blamed it on the G tolerance and proceeded to upgrade it. It's two down. Got one. There's a lot of missiles coming in. Oh, yeah, okay. Got one. It's the last guy, it's the last guy. I think I can do this. Full throttle. Oh, I mean full afterburner. Don't care about the fuel anymore, we got 20 minutes. Shit. I mean, I kinda got him for myself, so now I just kinda, you know, need to show that I don't have a skill issue, but I don't know if I can prove that since I have a skill issue, so let's just try. Yeah, it's not gonna work. God dang it. Can I do this? I mean, I really wanna do this. Yes! Let's go! Oh my god. Yeah, and here's the missiles. So that is going to be it for this video, guys. Please remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel as I'm almost in the WarThunder partnership program.